Smart. Back on the floor. Floated up. Slam down. Big finish. Robert Williams.
Now in his fifth year during this four-game winning streak. He's been very impressive. And look at Payton, the southpaw. Sticks one in the corner.
And Cleveland from Triple A.
Amadou gets one away into Harden. He hits it. And that's a three.
It out for Desmond Bane, which is always a good option. Can't get it to go, but the putback dunk by Triple J.
Are they going to call 3 seconds on that?
Now a steal on the Reka McGee by Mann. Goes behind his back right to Pokuševski in stride, who hammers it down.
The cross-court pass. It's Dosunmu crossing Young.
Oh, the baby mid-range jumper right there. He's really developing that mid-range.
White by Jeremy Grant. Ahead to Cade. But behind the back. Lobs to Bagley for a monster slam.
That's why you win.
10-cent shot.
And here comes DeRozan with a boom!
Oh, Kevin, hurt! Don't hurt him! Don't.
Oh my goodness! John Morant behind the back and then the finish. That's why he's an MVP candidate.
And you can't let him split if they're.
Actually, is he 6'9", 237, but he has a 7'6" wingspan.
Oh, that's a man's jam, Jason Tatum. Oh my!